We are discussing about are the teachings of Mahatma Gandhi relevant today as they were in previous decades? And I, Priya Kumari of PSK Maithan from English Science Department, is strongly opposing this topic. Yes, I am saying a big no to this. The first of all, the first teaching of Mahatma Gandhi, non-violence. When our so-called friendly neighbor Pakistan is always breaking ceasefire and always attacking, bombing and spreading terrorism, can we step back and can we maintain non-violence here? And can we tolerate this all? No, this is the main reason. We cannot follow Gandhi here. We have to reply. I know you must have not forgotten. On 14th February this year in 2019, the Pulwama attack where 42 soldiers, innocent soldiers, were died. And what we did, we just replied by our surgical strike, our air strike, and all country appreciated it. Now, come to the next point. Gandhiji said that Satyagraha, we should protest peacefully, in a peaceful manner. Let me remind you one thing. I know you must have not forgotten the name of Anna Hazare. In the year 2011, he kept fast for 11 days. And he followed Gandhi. And what was the result? Does the Lokpal pass? No. That was completely failed. But this is the proof that Gandhi is not relevant today. Next, he told that we should use our nation's products and we should avoid using of other nation's products. Now, can you tell me, without using other nation's product and without taking the technology which is supplied by other nations, can India develop?
No.
Our economy says that it is our basic need. We need to expand our trade with other countries. This is the time. We need to change these all principles. Without starting trade in other countries, we cannot develop and our economy cannot develop. Now, one more thing I would like to say. Gandhiji used to think that industrialization is the main root of environmental degradation. Without industrialization, can a country develop? No. We need to change this. We need to change these principles if we want to make our country ahead and if we want our development. So, I would like to say one thing. I would like to conclude my words with the one line written by a great scientist. Change is the rule of life, said by Charles Darwin. And we need to change these principles now. Thank you. Wow.